Yes?
Barbara.
Yes, Barbara. What's happened?
It's all over. You can forget about Dalchimsky.
Well, what does that mean? Is he dead?
Yes, the Major got him.
And the Major? Did you get him?
I think so.
You think so? Well, did you or didn't you?
Well, I'll have to ask him about that one of these days.
Ask him? Barbara, you're not making sense. Now, why didn't you do as ordered?
Think about it, Sandberg. It would be such a waste. If they wanted him dead, they'd want me dead, too. I know all about him. I'd only be right back where we both are now, out in the cold.
Barbara, listen to me. Let us bring you both in. We'll make a deal with him.
Oh, he knows how you deal. He's not going to sell out those deep cover agents. Right now, they're harmless and they have innocent families. We're not coming in.
Well, then why are you calling?
The Major wants me to give you a message.
All right. What is it?
Stay out of it. Leave us alone. Just forget the whole thing, because if you don't, if you try to move in on us, the telephones are going to start ringing again. And this time, those bells are going to be heard all over the world. That's the message.
Clarify, Barbara. I don't understand what that means.
Then I suggest you check it out with the KGB in Moscow. We've just sent them the same message. Now where do we go? Remember, Boitzoff, miles to go before we sleep.
That's right. 10 more miles.
You wouldn't really do that, would you?
Do what?
Make those telephone calls.